staff. She's a dedicated Spanish teacher who teaches a lot of community support. Thank you for being part of our community. It's a great pleasure to have you in the draft yet of our 2022 upcoming grade Grand Marshal. Let's give it up for Miss Yolanda Vasquez, your Grand Marshal. They utilize individual group expression and learning through the arts. The activity of expression at the center of while maximizing the learning style for the culture of New York, NAPA ambassadors. And then our next door is the Life Trust Carolina Smart Ambassador. Smart Ambassadors, there's no limit to what we can achieve among the incredible Mustang spirit. Whatever is possible without it, we are delighted to showcase our spirit once more. We have so much opportunity today to be part of Smart Ambassadors and share the magic and safety of our entire event. The sponsors of Smart Ambassadors are Mrs. Anaba,
We have to do.
Where is he?
Probably no one's wearing them.
Mr. Fan and Mr. Sibai. We also have the one.
again with kids. The Boy After School Program opened to all our Aliyah High School students, supported by your inside coordinator, Ashwara Alvarado, and assistant inside coordinator, Jerusha Hernandez. Now we have some of our clubs here at Aliyah High School that are walking in support.
Thank you.
last spring, coached by Teresa Bandera, and they'll get developed and cheer dance and stunt at football games, basketball games, prep hours, and concerts. We've just had a chance to celebrate our seniors. Let's give it up for our Mustang cheerleaders. We're so proud of our cheer team. Thank you, cheerleaders. And the last entrance of our players are our new Mustang dance teams. They're excited to show you their moves today.
Go over there, Mom.
Coached by Amaya Hernandez and Teresa Bandera.
I'll go with it.
Jazz and lyrical dance styles. They perform at football games, cat rallies, and concerts. Let's go!